आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
Our question is, which of the following equations expresses C in terms of A? For all real numbers A, B and C such that A cube is equal to B and B square is equal to C. And the options given are A, C is equal to A raised to power 6, B, C is equal to A raised to power 5, C is equal to 2A cube, D, C is equal to half times A. And our solution will be, we are given these two expressions, that is a cube is equal to b and b square is equal to c. So now writing a cube is equal to b and b square is equal to c. So now we have to express c in terms of a. So now here c is equal to b square and b we know is equal to a cube. So we can write b as a cube raised to power 2. So now by the laws of exponents, we know that a raised to power m whole raised to power n can be written as a raised to power mn. That is the powers gets multiplied. So now here as well, a raised to power 3 into 2, which implies a raised to power 6. So C can be written as a raised to power 6 in terms of A. So now according to the given options, our option A is correct.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.